A summer COVID-19 surges here for weeks. Cases have been rising in at least 38 states, particularly in the West and South, according to data from the CDC. Hospitalizations and deaths also ticking up. Over the past few months, the variant that drove the winter surge has been overtaken by newer offshoots. The CDC says two of these new variants now account for more than half of the infections in the U.S. Meanwhile, a new COVID-19 vaccine could be coming this fall based on these latest strains.